So I'm reading articles that say that Windows 10 is spying on you, that this is a new feature that collects information about what you have done, what you are doing, what you are typing, what are you writing, all of this information. So I'm reading about how to disable this, or even if this is a real issue, and I find this dated October 24th, 2010. And it says that Microsoft is including a component in Windows 7 called Customer Experience Improvement Program. As I continue to look, I see that it's in Windows Vista as well. Then, as I'm reading, I discover that Windows Server 2008 also had this. So, how far back does this go? So I continue to look and find that it's in Windows XP as well. So if you think that this all started with Windows 10, you're mistaken. They've always been there since as far back as Windows XP. We've just never known. And if you think Windows 10 or any other version of Windows is spying on you, fear not, because everyone is. Google, Yahoo, Facebook, they all do it, some worse than others. Windows 10 is only gathering some information and not actually gathering personal information, unlike Facebook and Google, where you can Google something and then get ads for it on Facebook. Think about that next time you think your operating system is spying on you. So, how do you disable the CEIP or Customer Experience Improvement Program? Well, in Windows 10, and this will be basically the same in other versions of Windows as well, you want to go to the control panel. In Windows 10, you can get to that by right-clicking on the start menu and going to control panel. Once in the control panel, you want to go to administrative tools. Under administrative tools, you want task scheduler. Once in here, you want to click this little arrow to open up this menu. Go to Microsoft, click that arrow. Go to Windows, click this. And what you're looking for is the Customer Experience Improvement Program. Click once on there. And in here, you'll see that if it's going to run, it gives you a time and a next date that it will run on. What we need to do in here is right click on it and say disable. Right click on each one, disable. And now these are disabled. You can go as far as to actually delete them as well. Now the Customer Experience Improvement Program will be disabled for Windows 10 in this case. Although I don't think that's actually doing anything as drastic as what people believe it is, it could be annoying for others just to know that it's collecting that information. And what information it is collecting the information on what caused a program to crash, how web browsers are used, not what website you're going to, but what they are being used for. This is not sending personal information like you've received an email from your girlfriend that you don't want your wife to know. All right? That's not the kind of thing it's doing. So don't worry about that. It's not collecting your credit card information. It's not collecting your passwords and sending it back to Microsoft either. So those kind of personal items that you're afraid of, it's not doing it. So all this is doing is finding out why Google Chrome crashed or Windows Edge crashed. It's finding out why these programs are acting strange. It's looking at the whole environment that is Windows and seeing how is it being used and how can we make it better for next time around. But if you want to disable it, this is how you do it. I hope this video helps. Thank you and have a great day.